everyone. Did you know that you can study engineering at TVET colleges? Yes, you don't have to study it at a university. I'm Rahima, and if you're interested, here's how to apply. Careers Portal is your one-stop shop when it comes to finding learnerships, internships, and bursaries, as well as any information you may need about studying in your future career. TVET colleges offer a wide range of engineering courses that equip students with the practical skills and knowledge necessary for a successful career in the field. If you're interested in pursuing an engineering course at a TVET college in South Africa, here's a step-by-step guide on how to apply. Okay, so firstly, research and choose a TVET college. Then consider all the important factors like location, course offerings, reputation, facilities, and the student support services. Then look at the admission requirements you may need to our way to study page or the TVET college's website. Generally, you will need a national senior certificate qualification or an equivalent qualification such as a senior certificate or a national certificate. Some colleges may also require specific subjects and minimum grade requirements. Then it's time for the actual TVET college application. TVET college applications are usually done online or at the campus you're wanting to apply at. Carefully fill out the form and make sure that all the required information is provided accurately. Pay attention to deadlines and submit your application well in advance to avoid any last minute complications. Along with your application form, you will also need to submit all the supporting documents. These typically include a certified copy of your ID, your academic transcripts, proof of any relevant work experience or any extracurricular activities. Some colleges may also need you to pay an application fee. Check the college's website or contact the admission office to find out more about any fee amounts or payment methods. TVET colleges may also need you to take a placement test before you can submit your application. This is an opportunity for the college to evaluate and determine your aptitude for engineering. Hopefully your application is successful, and if it is, you will then need to register. The college will provide all the registration dates and what would be needed for you to do further. TVET colleges provide courses in civil, mechanical, and electrical engineering courses. Head to our website www.careersportal.co.za to find a list of TVET colleges in South Africa, or to find out anything you may need to know about TVET college applications, TVET college courses, and more. Comment down below what you're thinking about studying, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.